doing something really stupid. So Eli, if you're watching this, well, this is Black Hawk Mission 5. It's kind of like Legend of Zelda, but instead of being armed with a sword and majestic armor, you're just guns, cars, and other people, and totally don't have airstrikes that blow people up. Oh, this thing takes so much damage. Just taking a grenade with me, because I'm bored. See? There's actually a 50 cal on top of mine. 50 caliber machine gun. It just blows things to bits. This is the 4x4, it's the starter one. It only costs like 100, but it costs 4,100 for me because I put the 50 cal on. 50 cals are really expensive. They do get some work done though. This also has kind of bad armor. I mean, I think you can get an M240 on a Humvee for cheaper than this. Oh, helicopter up there. But I kind of need the money. I kind of need the speed. Oh yeah, you can't see the speed. Night vision doesn't help? Okay. Watch me drop this. Aw, oh, you can't drop this. This thing is actually kind of good with the turns. I'm going pretty fast. Either that's a friendly or an enemy. I can't tell. Oh, it's stuck in midair. And it's not firing at me. So I'm heading to this desert town called Ochoa. Yeah, you know like those guardian places? You know, the guardian places? Like that plains field where I got you killed from the guardian? This is... Instead, in this game, you have little bases, like enemy bases, where they'll be like bad guys. And you have to capture the base by killing all the enemies. Okay, so it's in friendly control. I just need to grab a few hostages and get out of here. See? Friendly troopers. I'm currently in SAS uniform. Got my M4 out, you know. I didn't even fire a single shot. I believe all the hostages have been rescued. I'm filming right now. Dude, I just got ambushed by this guy. Oh, that was kind of scary. I gotta heal up. I feel like night vision could work in these areas. There are no more hostages. So this place is... Oh, it's getting down there dark. Well, I got places to be. Did you see a tracer? For some reason, even though I verified my account, I can't do more than 15-minute videos. You're gonna have to do that with your channel. That means you can't do it on my channel unless each episode is like 15 minutes. Which wouldn't be cool, if you know what I mean. return to base. As in kill myself. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother to drive. I can't believe I can't do videos that are more than 15 minutes. It's just so annoying. I wanna do a quest with Corporal Nygene. I know that's right. HVT, I love those missions. So I will need maybe a flare. I'm not sure. That is light armor, so if I get shot at by the HVT, like if I move up in front of the HVT and I get shot at, then that's gonna be fine. Should I just use night vision? I should probably just use night vision. This quarry, it's in enemy hands, so I didn't even look at the waypoint. I just already know my way around here. Oh, we got a firefight. I've been helping this guy. Yeah, it's hard to shoot like this. Yeah, you semi-auto, man. Damn, that guy had a lot of health. Okay, so the enemy is essentially a convoy of enemies. I have to intercept them and take them out. HVT, high value target. This one's for Eli, by the way. Oh! My driving skills are not the best, as you can tell. How fast am I going? We're going 60. Woo! The wiki says that 60 is the top. And I kind of want to feel like, I kind of want to say that's not true, but I mean, it kind of is. I'm on the turret. If anyone comes in through here, you're going to get blasted to bits. Oh crap, they're coming in. I have 3 minutes to take them out. You know what? Let's be stupid, do something stupid. Grenade out! Oh crap, only 2 kills. Oh crap. Ah! Bad idea. How am I supposed to do this? Because the gunner's still on. That was kind of easy, actually. If you ask me, that was easy. This is the enemy convoy. Got one with a 50, one without a 50. Dude, there weren't even that many enemies. Like, I can literally just hit the ride on that thing. Check out my gun. M4A1, Bravo stock. Times one. I forgot what the sight was. All I know that I like it. With the pig and the I call it the special stubby, but it's like the only grip I have. I mean, if you wanted actually like the best setup, you would actually use like a Sierra. No, I don't think you can use a Sierra on this. I know for one gun, the best setup is like a Sierra plus like a something. Also, City Hall is right here, so. Yeah, first time I actually made that turn correctly. So, Eli, I'm just gonna show you the game. It's kinda like Legend of Zelda, but it's like a little bit different. Like how there's night vision and. Dude, what the hell? What's with those ropes, man? Yeah, those are hostages. Don't kill them. Kill hostages, you like lose your monies. And everyone knows money's the only thing important in life. Is this base? Wait, do we cap the base yet? Dude, I can't see a flag. I might Glock out, but I don't even know how to kill this guy. I just want to shoot this guy. Two shot head. Then you're dead. Oh, I see him. Oh crap, he's coming in. What do I do? God, that actually scared me. Eli, so, just a warning, sometimes this game is actually kind of scary. Don't got much ammo. I shot that guy in the head twice and he didn't die. My bloody health, that's not unbalanced enough for us. Thank you, this is my chair now. Wait, actually, I gotta stop the recording.